So next step is for this, draw one elephant and beat one cotton for this. Cotton or any cloth also, no problem. We'll take this cotton. I'll take this cotton. Already I cut it and get ready. So we cut it small small pieces for this waist cloth or cotton, anything. Touch and it will come fine motor and art and craft for this. We are doing different types of activities for this elephant. Draw and paste the stick for cloth or cotton. This is useful for intellectual children and multiple children for the fine motor and occupational skills to improve the eye and hand coordination. So regularly we have to use these children's activities for fine motor to improve the occupational skill. Thank you.